bonjour à tous les amis et bienvenue, donc c'est Armin Black, j'espère que vous avez passé un beau week-end. Donc on se retrouve aujourd'hui pour une vidéo sur The Council. C'est la 14e ou 15e vidéo dessus, ce qui fait maintenant un peu long. Mais c'est le nombre de vidéos, on va dire, normal pour un jeu comme ça, qui est fait en 5 épisodes, et qui sont très longs pour certains. Donc c'est comme par exemple le jeu de Telltale Batman, en fait. Le Batman de Telltale, je l'ai fait en 15 vidéos, ou 16, je sais plus. Donc voilà, c'est le nombre, on va dire, normal. Bon, je dis pas que celle-là va être la dernière. À chaque fois que je dis ça, c'est pas le cas. Donc là, on en est au vote final et on doit persuader tout le monde de voter pour Mortimer. Ouais. Pour qu'en fait, il soit dans notre camp. Et j'avais dit la dernière fois que j'allais commencer par Emily. Qu'on y va. À chaque fois, ça va être chiant, mais...
I just saw... What's that servant doing in your room?
A gift from father.
You're joking, right?
Unfortunately not. He's worried about my health.
Ah, typical. Of course, I understand this is in no way an overreaction on his part. Anyway, I've come to see if you're better.
That's very nice of you. Thank you. I'd appreciate it if we kept our last discussion to ourselves, Louis. I'm not very proud of the state I was in.
Don't worry.
Thank you.
And did you manage to speak to Mortimer?
One moment. I'd rather continue our discussion away from any curious...
Il y a personne ici. Il y a personne à part ton gars là, on s'en fout lui.
You wanted to know if we spoke. Well, let's just say he didn't stick around long, but yes, I can definitely say we spoke.
Comment ça s'est passé?
Do you want to talk about it?
He urged me to change sides and join him.
Huh. That's not what I was expecting.
Yes, you can't say father allowed himself to get sentimental.
And, well, how are you? Did you take it all right?
To be honest, I don't know. I feel like I've lost all my bearings.
And what about me then?
Désolé si on ne voit pas bien, mais c'est la luminosité de leur pièce là. Elle est un peu mal faite. Hein. Alors. Je vais mettre oui.
Yes, I do. I'll follow him because, well, I think he can teach us a thing or two.
I understand.
What about you? What do you think of him?
Honestly, I no longer know who to believe. The only one I really trust is you. So, I shall follow you this time.
So, I can count on you for the conference vote then, right?
You can. I shall support Mortimer's project.
Perfect. Anyway, I won't keep you any longer. See you later for the vote.
Yes, see you later.
Pardon? C'était trop facile? Bref, je m'attendais pas à ce que ce soit si fastoche, bon, bref. On a un peu eu à user des compétences, comme quoi, des fois, pas obligé de cliquer à chaque fois dessus. Au suivant, comme on dit, on va aller voir... peut-être Piaggy, ouais. Ah, bah tiens, Manuel Godoy, il est sur la liste. Lui va être chiant, par contre.
Duke Manuel.
Doriche.
I'm delighted to see you're standing by Lord Mortimer.
One cannot say that the situation is altogether reassuring, but I must admit, he does know what he's doing. Something tells me I've made the right choice. So, to thank you for persuading me to join you, what would you say to a nice piece of amber? I am given to understand that you collect it?
Yes. Thank you very much, sir.
Don't mention it to Issa. It is the least I can do. Good. See you at the vote.
I'll see you later then.
Right, Godoy is on board.
Ouais, mais lui c'était facile, il était déjà avec, il était déjà dans notre camp. C'est ça que je comprends pas. Il était déjà avec nous et on nous demande de le persuader. Donc. Ceux qui sont pas dans notre camp, par contre, c'était Emily, mais elle s'est fait. Et les deux autres qui restent là, par contre, eux, je crois qu'ils étaient pas avec nous. Hein. Surtout Volner, il va être chiant. Ah, ça c'est ma chambre. Ça c'est qui? Ah. On va s'amuser là.
Your Eminence, would you have a moment?
I shouldn't really, Louis. As you can imagine.
Rest assured, I come just as a friend.
All right then, Louis. But be quick.
Thank you, Your Eminence.
It's got nothing to do with it, but... You didn't come and see me in my room a few hours ago, did you?
Does he remember anything? Oh no.
No, I'm sorry. You must be mistaken. I've been speaking to Lord Mortimer in his study.
I must have dreamed it then. It seems so real.
Don't blame yourself, Your Eminence. We're all exhausted. I can assure you of that.
That's very kind of you, Louis. I don't know what's wrong with me at the moment, but I feel rather fragile.
Poor man seems terrified. It'd be a good idea if I reassured him a little before
he
changed sides.
Oh, what did you want from me exactly?
Tell me, Your Eminence, do you know anything about
symbolism?
Come, Louis. The scriptural law rejects all divination through dreams. You ought to know that.
Of course. I wasn't suggesting that these visions were messages from God, Your Eminence. But it might be that when we rest, our mind imagines situations based on things that left an impression on it. Take your dream, for example. What did it speak of?
I'm not sure that I can speak about it.
Don't worry, Your Eminence. There's no one else here but me.
Well, I was right here, in my room, and you came to see me.
Ouais.
Then it all became confusing. I know that Mr. von Wallner was here too. He... No, it's not possible.
What was he doing?
He tried to harm you.
Damn it. He does have memories of what happened. Germans, you have no reason to worry, because I'm right here in front of you, in perfect health.
Yes. Yes, you are right.
You're probably just a little tired. Overworked, that's all.
That's it. Just a bit tired. Anyway, thank you for listening. Please excuse me, Louis, if I've wasted your time. You came to see me about the conference, I imagine. And here I go rambling on about I don't know what nonsense.
No need to apologize, Your Eminence. Think nothing of it.
What did you want to speak to me about?
Right. It's now or never to get him to change his mind.
Ah merde, c'est chaud. En plus, on a une seule chance. J'hésite entre lui montrer le chemin. Parce que bon. Voilà, vous avez compris. Parce que souvent, c'est les réponses qui n'ont pas besoin de compétences. Des fois, c'est les bonnes. Comme vous l'avez vu tout à l'heure. Donc. J'hésite entre celle-là et celle d'en bas, là. Parce que culpabilise-le, il va pas se faire avoir. Non, il est bien trop fort. Et celle d'en dessous, il y a marqué « Il se trompe de camp ». Il va pas se laisser savoir non plus, parce que, je sais pas, ça me semble trop facile de dire ça. Donc, je vais mettre « Montrer lui le chemin », ça va être mieux.
Your Eminence, trust me. I have faith in Lord Mortimer. Let me show you the way...
What did you say?
That I have faith in Lord Mortimer?
No, after.
Show you the way?
Yes, Louis. You must show me the way. Guide me into the light.
Yes, yes, Your Eminence. Come with me into the light.
Putain, mon intuition ne m'a pas paniqué, hein.
I must listen to my conscience.
Yes, listen to that little voice in your head. What does it say?
Yes, Louis. I will vote for William's project. I will follow you.
I'm sure it will mean a great deal.
Et j'ai pas triché, y a pas eu de coupure, ok?
Once again. Thank you, my son. Please leave me now. I must pray.
Of course, Your Eminence. I'll be on my way now.
Bon, bah, il nous manque plus que Wallner, et lui, ça risque de moins bien se passer. Je sais pas, je flippe de lui. Parce que c'est un vrai bâtard. Et de toute façon, même si j'y arrive pas, ce sera mieux pour le jeu, j'ai envie de dire. Parce que le seul qui restera avec dans l'autre camp, ce sera un enfoiré. Alors, est-ce que c'est sa chambre là? Non.
Why is his study in such a mess? Looks like Volner's planning something.
Il est surtout pas là. Ah, choix déjà effectué. Ok. Merci d'avoir prévenu.
What a mess! Looks like Volner was interrupted.
Là, vous enfuir. Sans prévenir, j'ai dû mentir pour vous couvrir. Faire comme si vous étiez arrivé séparément depuis quelques jours seulement et convaincre William de faire de même devant ses hôtes. Exige que tu entendes raison et que tu te reprennes. Je t'ai demandé de récupérer quelque chose dans le but de lui faire quitter l'île. et non pas que tu l'étudies pour entretenir des espoirs vains. Merci d'aller déposer un inconnu, je te confirme qu'on va venir le chercher un stand. Ah, c'est Grégory, d'accord, qui lui a écrit. Le frère de Mortimer, soi-disant.
A lot like straw, and he's drawn something in a hurry on this sheet. Straw on his desk, as if to protect something fragile. Yes, someone must have packed something away here. I get the feeling that I've seen that somewhere before.
Oh putain, mais je vais niquer tous mes trucs. Bon bah tant pis hein.
I've seen occult inscriptions like this before. They're not very common. As a matter of fact, I've only seen them once before, around the lock of Al-Azif.
Bon, de toute façon, on va se les remonter avec ça, là. Je crois que c'est ça. Ouais, voilà. Alors. Du coup, est-ce que je le trouve s'il est pas dans sa chambre? Je sais pas, il doit être peut-être en bas. Ou alors il est là-haut. Non, ça se peut pas. Il n'est pas là.
I need to talk to Von Wohner.
Ah bah j'ai trouvé.
Blasted. Home is with him.
Gentlemen.
Louis, I'm sorry, but we are waiting for Duke Manuel. If you wouldn't mind leaving us, I should think you already have enough to do as it is.
Very well. I didn't mean to disturb you.
They're waiting for Duke Manuel. No doubt to make him change sides.
All right. If they want him, then they'll get him.
Oui. Ils disent pas quoi faire. Oh non! D'accord, j'ai compris. Ça se fait un peu pas, hein, par contre. En fait, on va prendre le contrôle de... On va faire du contrôle mental sur le Duc Manuel, là. Comme ça, on va y aller à sa place. Comme on sera dans son corps, en fait, on choisira ce qu'il va répondre. Ça va être cool. Bon, ça se fait pas pour lui, hein, mais... En plus, il commençait à être sympa.
Yes, monsieur. Is there something you wanted to add?
Concentrate. I need you to listen carefully to what I have to say, Godoy.
I am all ears.
Louis, push. I need you to do me a little favor. It's working. That's it, Louis. Get in his head.
Oh, dear. What is happening to me? I do not feel very well.
I need your help, sir. Get in his head. Oh, perfect.
Thank you, monsieur. I'm sure I'll know how to take full advantage of your vessel. Now that I am Manuel.
Ben voilà. On prend le petit Manuel.
Duke Manuel, here you are at last.
Sir Gregory, Mr. Von Wohner.
Thank you for agreeing to this meeting. I shan't beat about the bush, my friend. I was very disappointed by your behavior. I had thought you more loyal. Consequently, my affection for you leads me to ask you to reconsider one last time.
I've already reconsidered it, Sir Gregory. I shall be loyal to you when it comes to the vote. Have no doubt about it.
Excellent news indeed, my friend. Did you hear, Johann?
Yes, and it comes at a most timely moment. I anticipate an overwhelming victory.
It goes without saying to keep it to yourself. I would like to give William a nice surprise.
Whatever you say.
I'll leave you with Johann a while. I still have a few things to settle. I shan't
see
be
you later, Sir Gregory.
Oh, Godoy. Come over here. I'm warming myself up. I had the misfortune to step outside and I'm frozen solid.
Approchez-vous, je me réchauffe avec votre chaleur corporelle. Hop là, j'ai failli louper.
I wonder what he was doing outside. Something to do with what Holm asked him for, maybe.
Mr. Von Wohner, I wanted to speak to you. I'd like to make you an offer you can't refuse.
I'm all ears.
Now, we don't have much time, so here it is. You will vote for Mortimer.
What a strange idea, Godoy. You are being ridiculous. Tell me now, why would I do that?
No! En plus, c'est du timer. Alors, Homme nous a menti, il ne sert que lui. Jouer avec la Louisiane alors qu'elle lui appartient pas. Homme ne risque rien, Homme est seul et sans pouvoir. Seul et sans pouvoir, non, il y croira pas. C'était quoi l'autre? Il risque rien. Il va pas y croire, ne risque rien. Après l'histoire de la Louisiane, ça va pas marcher une seconde. Donc moi je penserais plus pour la première. Mais en fait lui, quand c'est des confrontations en face de lui, j'ai toujours du mal. Hein. C'est un truc de malade. Par contre ce que je peux faire, c'est révéler ses immunités. C'est quoi déjà? Et voilà. Ok, ça m'aide pas vraiment.
Sir Gregory has been taking us for a ride right from the start. When it comes to this operation, he isn't championing the interests of our respective nations. All he cares about is beating Lord Mortimer at his own game.
Oh, come, Manuel. Where are you getting this from?
Name me even one decision by Sir Gregory that was in favor of Prussia.
My God, man. I didn't know you were so excessive.
You don't want to answer?
I will. Just... let me think.
You're pinned down. You will only get mere crumbs out of Poland. It will go to... and I hope you're...
Oh, le problème de son, là, ça...
Like that...
I'm not criticizing.
I don't know.
I'm in the same boat as you. Spade will docilely follow home without getting anything in return.
You are wasting your time, Duke Manuel. You know nothing about me, and your attempts to manipulate me have no effect. You behave as though we were close. Yet ever since you arrived, you've only been interested in your own little self.
Don't say that, Johan. We may not be friends, but we are allies.
Is that so? And what do you know about me, exactly? If he knew I was Gregory's son, he wouldn't try it on like this.
About you? Next to nothing. Except that you happen to be Sir Gregory Holmes' son, right?
What? What do you mean? But,
now I'm starting to be of interest to you, no?
I've never spoken to anyone about that.
Quite surprising, isn't it? You see, I'm full of surprises. In short, whether he's your father or not makes no real difference to me.
Speak for yourself.
Come on, Johan. Don't make me laugh. He has never thought of you as his son. I'd wager that you'd always hoped he would one day, even though he treated you like a master treats a useful slave. He is, at best, a mentor. Stop me if I'm wrong.
Il y a vraiment un problème de son dans ce jeu. Soit il se coupe, soit des fois ça coupe la parole.
Tell me. Why do you want to follow Mortimer all of a sudden?
Mortimer is planning something. We don't know everything. He must have something up his sleeve to be so confident.
Ah, really? And what do you
think that means? Immunité, non? Ah non, c'est parce que j'ai plus assez. Alors il tuera tous ceux qui s'opposent à lui, s'en bat les couilles. Il peut tous nous contrôler. Je crois qu'il s'en bat les couilles. Il a déjà traité avec les gens qui sont au-dessus. Qu'est-ce qu'il s'en fout, lui? Non, moi j'ai envie de mettre Mortimer à... à de quoi faire chanter Holm. Parce que du coup, après, il va vouloir savoir c'est quoi. Il sera obligé de nous rejoindre. À moins qu'il fasse le bâtard et qu'il dise « Ah, il a quelque chose sur mon père !» Il peut se mettre à rager, hein, aussi. Bon, je vais faire comme la dernière fois, je vais écouter mon instinct et je vais mettre Mortimer machin truc.
I've heard things.
What are you talking about?
It would seem that Lord Mortimer has Sir Gregory under his thumb. He has something on him that frightens him.
What on earth are you talking about?
I'm not sure, but I'm convinced... Rats.
Listen, I haven't the foggiest what you are spouting on about, but Sir Gregory has never been afraid. I don't know what you're playing at, Godoy, but this isn't the kind of argument that's going to make me follow you. I hear everything you're saying, but there is no chance that Mortimer can change sides. That is why Sir Gregory can but win. You understand?
Think again. It's already too late. That clever de Richer turned them all against...
What the...
All of them. One by one, he somehow persuaded them to join Mortimer.
But... no. No, that's impossible.
It looks like all of us have seriously underestimated him. While we all thought he was running around after his poor mother, he was actually accomplishing the tour de force of winning us all over, one after the other. You're the only one left, Johann. I dare not imagine what Mortimer will do if he finds out you are against him. Because, from now on, you're on your own. Good luck.
No, no, wait. I hear you. Honestly, betraying Gregory...
Vous avez vu comment ce jeu est traître?
It's unthinkable.
Il y avait deux réponses en une.
Don't have any choice.
Yes, he's finally cracked.
Thank you for warning me.
You're welcome. There is nothing more natural between allies. I did what I could. Now, it's up to you. As for me, I'll vote for Mortimer. Good luck to you.
Good luck.
Le vote s'annonce intéressant, du coup.
I mustn't lose too much time.
Il va être un peu dans les vapes, hein. Pas normal.
See you later, my lord duke. Have a nice rest.
Le vote final va faire mal, hein. Faites votre rapport à Lord Mortimer. Ah, ok. Bon bah on a rempli notre mission, hein, on a convaincu tout le monde. Le dernier était un peu chaud, j'ai foiré la troisième. Ça va, j'en ai foiré qu'une seule. Et je me suis rattrapé sur la dernière chance. Oups. Par contre, il s'en bat les couilles que son oiseau soit mort à cause de moi, mais...
Louis, there you are. Well, tell me, how did it go?
I did my best.
Whom did you manage to persuade?
Well, there's no point in wasting any time. I'm proud to report they've all come over to our side.
Ha ha, Louis, I'm impressed. I was sure you'd succeed. I'm proud of you, my son. Even Johann? How did you manage to do it?
I possessed Godoy.
You possessed Godoy, of course. Very ingenious of you, I must say. Son, you've accomplished a veritable tour de force. I couldn't have done better myself.
Now, tour de force.
The conference may begin. Assemble everyone in the conference room. Meet me there and let's get it over with.
Est-ce que c'est le dernier acte du jeu? Le vote. Est-ce que ça s'appelle le vote final quand même?
My friends, here we are at last, gathered together to close this conference. I would first of all like to thank you all for making the time to be here. And lend your services. Gregory, I believe I may speak for both of us when I say that we are honored by your presence here.
You are perfectly right to do so, William. Thank you for putting your faith in us and for coming here to participate in this conference. Thank you for helping us to make the best decisions. And I especially want to thank you, William, for perfectly hosting us at your home during these past several days.
I'm not sure all the guests would agree to that. In any case, Holm doesn't seem to be himself.
Good. I think we can begin. You will vote in turn on the question that interests us today. Are you for or against the transfer of ownership of Louisiana from Spain to France?
Ça recommence. Mais pourquoi on me redemande? Évidemment que je vais rester sur ma position. Et là, tu sais, au dernier moment, là, ça fout bien la merde, ça. Bon, bref, on va respecter le plan, ok?
I vote for.
Duchess Hillsborough.
For.
Duke Manuel.
For.
Your Eminence.
For.
But I... Gregory, please. Monsieur Napoleon.
For.
Mr. von Vollmer.
For.
What?
Gregory. Please refrain from interrupting the voting. You know the rules, brother. President Washington.
Four.
C'est une déculottée.
Votes are now cast.
La déculottada.
Therefore, approved.
Dirty traitor.
Mr. Godoy, soon you will be in charge of passing the territory of Louisiana over to France.
It will be done.
What have you done?
Me? Nothing, dear brother.
What have you done to me?
What have I done? Nothing, Gregory. You did it yourself. A word of advice. In the future, oh, that is, if you have one, don't drink someone else's cup of tea without checking what's in it.
Father, what happened?
Sir Gregory, what's the matter? William, what have you done?
Not now.
You are mad, William! Father will... Father will punish you for this!
He will probably try, unless I get to him first.
I cannot die!
No, you cannot die. You are, however, losing all sense of reason.
Genre.
As well as all your special abilities.
Pourquoi j'ai l'impression qu'elle nous a tous baisés?
Can't you guess? There are but few things that can have such an effect on such as we. You would know that if you ever ventured even a little way off of Father's beaten track.
Revenge!
Je venger, bon, par français, non?
Gregory, you will not be taking any revenge. You will die stupidly, alone, enclosed in that rather withered body.
Help me!
After several centuries of near absolute power, here you find yourself on your hands and knees, hoping in vain that someone is going to help you. Tell me, what does that feel like? Never happened to me. Can't be good. You cannot leave your body, you cannot project yourself elsewhere, you cannot even contact Father. Go ahead. Try. But you are my brother. So I ask you to remember that all this is your own fault. And I want you to understand I get absolutely no pleasure.
Sinon, pourquoi t'empêches les autres de bouger, hein?
You swine!
A new order is born today, brother. Enough of Father's hegemony. After all these years of servitude, I can finally stand up and oppose it. You chose to serve him, whatever his excesses. Now it's up to you.
Ah, en fait, c'est une rébellion, d'accord.
Of that choice.
Matt, I am stronger than you.
Ah ben là, j'ai tout fait, hein, pour le coup. J'ai appris que Sir Holm m'avait confié une mission à Volner. J'ai remarqué que Volner revenait de l'extérieur. J'ai rien raté, il n'y avait pas d'alternative non plus. D'accord. Mais du coup, là, c'est la fin de l'épisode 5, donc c'est fini ? Bah oui, je crois.
What on earth is happening ? Am I dreaming or...
Louis, it's me, Gregory. Listen. We don't have much time.
But where are we?
Louis, I brought us here. You must act swiftly. I can't hold out for long. William has poisoned me. He must have used the blood of a former demon. I am no longer able to enter the body of someone else. The poison is gnawing away at me from the inside. I'm going to die, Louis.
But where are we?
In the ether. What you see is not real. It's only a mental projection
created
by my spirit. I'm occupying William's spirit at the moment, but I'm not going to be able to keep it up forever. Join me, Louis. Otherwise, all will be lost.
Yes. Yes, I'll join you.
Find a way. Hurry.
I must find them quickly.
Ah, mais le jeu est pas fini, du coup. Trouver Sir Holm. Merde.
We need your compassion. We take refuge from mother.
Ils sont tous bloqués, les pauvres, putain. Ils ont tous figé. Ah, lui voulait se lever, mais bon, c'est mort.
Good God, I can't even move, but Louis can. What's happening?
Non, on peut pas sortir par là.
What am I doing here now? Nothing seems real.
You're nothing but a coward.
What a bunch of amateurs you are.
Oh là là, pourquoi y a tout le monde?
Keep calm.
What on earth is going on here? I don't understand a thing.
Louis, don't waste any time. Appease them. My thoughts are becoming confused. Help me. Be quick.
Yes, not a minute to lose.
Oh putain. Organiser les invités. Appuyez sur. Pour réorganiser les personnages selon leur affinité. Oh. Sérieux?
I won't let him attack his brother. brother.
I have to protect my sister. Help me, Louis.
I need to keep an eye on them.
He wants to isolate me again.
Stay with me, Louis. We must take Al-Azif back from him.
God damn it. I don't understand a thing. I'm doomed.
Ah, il y a deux Emily, ouais, parce qu'il y a sa sœur jumelle. Ça, ça va être la merde.
I can count on my father, my son to defend me. Yes. But will they make it in time?
Ok.
God damn it. I don't understand a thing. I'm doomed.
Bon bah allez, c'est parti. Donc c'est pas ça? Ah, je pensais. Ah, c'est la galère, en plus il y a deux Emily quoi. J'aime plus laquelle est la bonne. Attendez. Bon, vous savez quoi?
That's not really Elizabeth, it's another demon. Who wants to protect home from Mortimer? On a symbolic level, he should be placed between the two of them.
Ben voilà, c'est fait. Il nous reste ça, quoi. C'est pas ça? En fait, les amis, bon, j'ai regardé sur internet. Et en fait, les deux sœurs doivent être là. J'y étais presque. Louis doit être à côté d'elle parce qu'il a dit je veux les protéger d'elle. Enfin, je dois les protéger elle avec un S, donc parler que de eux. Sa mère, elle doit être à côté de lui parce qu'elle dit reste avec moi, Louis. Ça, je l'avais compris. Et là c'était le trou. Je savais pas qui mettre. J'hésitais entre lui et. En fait, c'est. Ça va peut-être vous surprendre, mais c'était Volner qui se mettait à côté de la mère de Louis parce qu'apparemment ils ont le même objectif. Voilà. Ensuite, à côté de Volner, c'était son père. Ça, j'avais bon. Et là, c'est bon. Il n'y a rien à toucher. En plus, c'est bizarre, il a dit de mettre Holm entre les deux. Mais apparemment, là, il doit être là. C'est bizarre. Ah, non. Ah. Comme ils se ressemblent, en fait, c'était pas là. Je savais que c'était eux qui foutaient la merde. Ah là là, les jumelles, hein. C'est un beau bordel. Bon, on va s'arrêter là, les amis. La prochaine vidéo sera la dernière, par contre.
Looks like I've succeeded. They've all disappeared.
Louis, it's worked. But don't waste any time.
Yes, I'm coming.
At least as soon as I found the exit.
Ah bon, on va devoir aller dans le tableau. Bon, la prochaine vidéo sera la dernière et comparé à celle-là, elle sera beaucoup moins longue. Elle fera, à mon avis, que 20-25 minutes. Parce qu'il ne reste pas grand chose à faire. À mon avis, à la fin, il y aura le duel avec Mortimer. Donc voilà. Là, je peux pas tout faire, hein, jusqu'à la fin du jeu, sinon la vidéo durerait une heure. Donc, n'hésitez pas à me suivre, à vous abonner si ce n'est pas déjà fait. Et puis, moi, je vous retrouve demain pour une vidéo sur The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. Ouais, je crois que c'est ça. Donc voilà. Donc, salut les gens.